were two ships out on the sea, commanded by her love. Oh, 'twere bound away to seek a path around the northern pole. The Erebus and Terror, the ships so stout and strong, Lord Franklin their commander, with service wide and long. They sailed away on 19 May in 1845, oh. They last were seen in Baffin Bay, awaiting weather fine, to sail across Lancaster Sound and find a charted way. The Northwest Passage for to find, cross North America. No message had yet come from them for 24 long months, oh, and yet her hope she could not yield, she could not let them go. For her love was strong and as lasting as the ancient hills so old. Nor did she ever stop her quest to let the truth be told. So here's to Lady Franklin, whose search was all in vain, oh, for never did she find him, though she scoured the bounding main. Lord Franklin and his men were lost in that frozen northern land. But endless was her love so true, endless, firm and grand.